Hello, everybody. Welcome to LSSMV, Lucas Sesame Street Music Videos Television Network. I'm Luca D'Amico, and I'm ready to hear those two songs every day, remember? Okay, let's get started. This song is Big Bird Sings F the Decky. F the Decky, Juggernaut, do what it says. Take it away.
That says closed. And this sign says Dale, yarn.
Big Bird, the store's closed, you know.
Oh, yes, Susan. I'm just looking at the signs because I'm using signs to practice learning words.
Oh, that's a good idea. How are you doing, though?
Oh, fine. I'm going up and down Sesame Street and reading all the signs. Mm-hmm. One up on the corner on the lamppost says Sesame Street.
Our street sign, that's right.
Mm-hmm. Just beyond that, there's another little sign that says stop.
Right on the corner, the stop sign. Good.
This one says sail, yarn.
Right. Hey, you're doing all right.
But there's a word that I saw today.
Uh-huh.
I can hardly say it, and I sure don't know what it means.
Well, why don't you tell me? Maybe I can help you.
Well, it's quite a word. You ready to hear it?
Sure.
Okay, listen to this. Abkadepki Jekyllman, not course to which is.
I beg your pardon, Big Bird.
That's the word. Abkadepki Jekyllman, not course to which is.
Abka, what? Where did you see that word?
Right over there in the yard.
Oh, in the yard?
Sure.
Oh, there?
Whoa, yeah. That is some kind of word. Whoa. Abkadepki Jekyllman, not course to which is. It's the most remarkable word I've ever seen. Abkadepki Jekyllman, not course to which is. I wish I knew exactly what I mean. It starts out like an A word, as anyone can see. But somewhere in the middle, it gets awfully quirky. Abkadepki Jekyllman, not course to which is. If I ever find out just what this word can mean, I'll be the smartest bird the world has ever seen. Maybe Gordon would know, or maybe Bob. I could ask them. Then again, it might be kind of an elephant, or a funny kind of kazoo, or a strange exotic turtle that you never see in a zoo. It might be a kind of doggy, or a particular shade of blue, or maybe a pretty flower. Nah, not with a name like that. Abkadepki Jekyllman, not course to which is. It's the most remarkable word I've ever seen. Abkadepki Jekyllman, not course to which is. I sure wish I knew exactly what I mean. It starts out like an A word, as anyone can see. But somewhere in the middle, it gets oddly quirky. Abkadepki Jekyllman, not course to which is. If I ever find out just what this word can mean, I'd be the smartest bird this world has ever seen.
Oh, Big Bird, that's a terrific song. But I really hate to tell you this,
what?
But that's not a word.
It's not.
No, Big Bird, this is the alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
You mean that's the alphabet?
That's right.
It's not a word.
No.
It's not Abkadepki Jekyllman, not course to which is.
No, but you know what it is? What? It's a list of all the letters that make words. For instance, if we take these letters here, C, A, and take an R from over here, we make up our own word, C-A-R, car.
Oh!
Or let's put the R back up here where it belongs and take the T down. We have another word, C-A-T. So it's very useful.
Hey, that's easy.
That's a good song. Okay, another song is Oscar the Grouch is singing I Love Trash.
Everyone on Sesame Street is always talking about love. Yuck. But now it's time for me to tell you what Oscar the Grouch loves. The thing the Grouches love best of all. Oh, I love trash. Anything dirty or dingy or dusty. Anything ragged or rotten or rusty. Yes, I love trash. If you really want to see something trashy, look at this. I have here a sneaker that's tattered and worn. It's all full of holes and the laces are torn. A gift from my mother the day I was born. I love it because it's trash. Oh, I love trash. Anything dirty or dingy or dusty. Anything ragged or rotten or rusty. Yes, I love trash. Here's some more rotten stuff. I have here some newspaper 13 months old. I brought this inside and it's smelly and old. But I wouldn't trade it for a big pot of gold. I love it because it's trash. Yes, I love trash. Anything dirty or dingy or dusty. Anything ragged or rotten or rusty. Yes, I love trash. Now look at this restless junk. I have a clock that won't work and an old telephone. A broken umbrella, a rusty trombone. And I am delighted to call them my own. I love them because they're trash. Oh, I love trash. Anything dirty or stingy or dusty. Anything ragged or rotten or rusty. Yes,
wow, very good. Well, goodbye. Thanks for coming to my show. See you tomorrow. This is Lucas Singh. So long for now from LSSMV, Lucas Sesame Street Music Videos. Goodbye.